Africa's snakes prefer poison to any other weapon. It has a secret weapon. It strikes from a distance and blinds before it kills.
Spitting cobra is not a very big cobra. It's a cobra that likes to live within crevices and holes and piles of rocks and stuff like that. So it doesn't get bigger than a meter and a half or so. It's a drab, dusky, brown-gray snake, medium speed. So it's kind of slender, but it has a bit of a bulkier head.
But its bite isn't what makes it dangerous to humans. When threatened, this snake prefers to spit its venom.
The spitting cobra likes to move into houses. You can often find spitting cobra under a bed. They've been found behind a pillow. They've been found in toilet systems, behind cupboards and places like this.
Despite its name, the cobra doesn't spit at all. It sprays its venom from spirals at the tips of its fangs. Muscle near its venom glands force the toxin out, spraying it up to 4 feet. It is a cytotoxin that destroys the eye's surface membrane. Death from the spitting cobra is rare. The venom kills by secondary infection within 48 hours. But victims often receive medical attention before it's too late. Cold comfort for those who are permanently blinded.